looking. That is a lot of Dragon Ball fans I see in person, and a ton I see on the internet watching Dragon Ball Fighters and supporting Evolution. I appreciate each and every one of you. Throw up your hands and give us some energy here as we wind down the finals for Dragon Ball Fighters. Thanks everybody for tuning in. Twitch.tv/Evo and everywhere else in the world, we appreciate you.
Guys, make sure you tweet it out, tell the world. This is Grand Finals. This is the rematch from last year. We want to see what's going to happen this time. No, SonicFox, you already pointed out, he needs to win two sets at this point if he wants to get the W. Goichi, right in sights of taking this away from SonicFox. Asking for the crowd. Asking for the power.
They love it here. The energy is incredible. This is Evolution standing up on his feet, hands in the air. He says, give me your energy.
I need it. I mean, he is using Kid Goku, so, you know.
Yeah, and the thing is here, this is going to be an awesome set. Last year, Goichi, when he lost, he came in on loser side and reset the bracket. Will SonicFox suffer the same fate? Loser side, he's got to reset the bracket, get another set after that. Two sets against the man. They just went the distance. We could be in for an hour-long grand finals here.
Uh-oh. Let me check.
Let me check my clock. I'm supposed to be somewhere too, Steve. It's Dragon Ball. It always runs a little bit over.
All right. Oh, wow, actually, GT Goku ate the hit, and this is going to give Goichi the first blood in this Grand Finals matchup.
Yeah, that whiff punish was beautiful. Jumps in, reflect from Sonic, falling mix-up. Nice block. Staggers it to try to get his assist back. He's going to have GT Goku assist. Dragon Rush takes the snap. Fuzzy.
Oh, man, look at this offense.
Yeah, he uses assist to do it. GT Goku assist back. Reflect from Sonic. He knew there was a gap off the H.
Still blocking. Still breaking the Dragon Rush.
Oh, the assist! I cannot believe he comboed off the GT Goku assist. Gonna be a drop here from Sonic. These two back and forth, neck and neck.
Nice screaming at him. Spinning all that meter.
Wow, I thought he called that out. It was really looking like a 2M from downtown.
I definitely thought he was gonna punish that tag out. Still gets clipped by the 2M. That's gonna be big damage. More than Half-Life is gonna be lost for this. And he's got four bars. Oh, bruh.
Yeah, no character dead yet, so no Super Saiyan 4. But still a chunk. Look at that. That's a 2M starter.
Oh, and the air same dash. Side on top of it. That's going to be a down character. Goichi takes out Majin Buu. Excuse me, Kid Buu for Sonic Fox. This is not looking good.
Super dash in for the whip punish, but yeah, I'm with you right now. The way Goichi played that, super clean. I'm very impressed. And if you're Sonic, you need to run some offense quick, Brick.
Oh, catches him falling with the light. Okay.
And the side switch after. Power pull to get the corner back. He's got both assists available. Extension after. Whiffs the button to fall faster. This is the incoming mix. Up. Oh, air dash. Nice block from Sonic.
Good. Good defense. Defense.
And he gets the guard cancel out of there. It's funny we're saying defense for Sonic Fox and not Goichi. Wow, that auto combo almost clipped him. Stagger pressure again, so he gets his assist back. Waiting for it to recharge. Doesn't even use it, though. H, yep, clipped him. The assist for the combo.
The Dragon Flash fish.
Yeah, he has three bars available, not going to spend it. Air to air, what a call out. Man, I thought Goichi, I thought, to be honest with you, that jump forward was a good call. I was like, yeah, I like that, you know, jump forward out of the corner, but Sonic Fox just jumped up and met him
jumped
air
back. I was like, no, where do you think you're going?
Yeah.
I'm not done talking to you yet.
Yeah, I love that decision making from Goichi, but Sonic was ready for it. Drop him, lots of meter.
Level three.
Yeah, Sparking's available here for both of them, so post level three, they both have it available to get out of something. Sparks up. Saw that assist and that mix up and was like, I'm okay, thank you very much. I don't think I need to block this in my life. Goes low.
No, thank you. I don't need that.
Assist is back. Falling mix up again.
Catches him with the low air dash. Gonna get him back to this corner. Has seven bars and Sparking is still going.
Auto combo. Boom, boom. Level three. He can dump more bar on this if he wants.
If he wants to. I take the mix up. Oh no, Dragon Rush.
Yeah, the Flash Fish. He's going to do level one, level three. He's going to spend seven bars on this combo.
Wow. Empties the gauge.
That is a lot of damage. Not quite enough to kill, but a Sparking Bait might. Wow, fake out low. Goichi with the blocks. At this point, you can pretty safely activate Spark, or you're the best and you just block forever.
Come on, man. Open him up.
He waited a long, long time. Plus frames again. Tries to bait the spark. Falling mix-up. You gotta
there's
do
the
it.
Spark. Yeah, there's the spark.
And he just runs into the LL. SonicFox with the read. So level 2 sparking now for Goichi. I still think he's in a fine position with meter.
Oh, wow. That was sick.
Gets the drop. Takes the dragon rush. No corner position. Just all the damage he can take. No 2H. Falling mix-up with that jump L afterwards. Retreating jump L. 2H. Cancel.
Look
Sonic
at
runs
pressure.
Up. Yeah, he's trying to stagger to throw off Goichi's timing, but it doesn't work. Like, he is one of the few players where that little stagger, no effect. Yeah, H lariat so that he gets the vanish to jail.
Good
jump back, key blast, what? Yeah, he almost got the confirm. If Super Dash would have worked.
Oh, they teasing right now.
Back and forth with the key blast. And if you're Sonic and you're sitting on this big lead, you'll take it.
Mm-hmm.
The side.
Upper character. Night under 100 seconds left on this clock right now.
The break from Sonic. Nice and slow. His defense is really paying off for him here, right? He's just kind of taking these offensive sequences, surviving pretty well.
And I know you made mention, like, yo, you're cheering defense for SonicFox. And I'm like, well, I mean, he's doing good.
Yeah.
And he's doing good right now.
His defense is crazy. Air dash over, knew the corner position was there. SonicFox, man. Yeah, perfect. He knew that he was a little too high, so the back dash into the whip punish. Extension dropped it. SonicFox on the run.
He's got a chance, though.
Whip on the LL, calls the GT Goku assist. Sonic running back. Jump back, key blast, doesn't get the combo. Runs up, waits for the level 3. Goichi doesn't let it fire. Mix up, Super Dash.
Wow, back to Dragon Rush. Wow. Knows the SonicFox is trying to get away. Jumps up, hits him with the air Dragon Rush.
Dude, he's been up backing so much. Drops it. Calls the assist. Staggered low. H lariat. Runs up. Tries to stagger to see if he'll level 3. Doesn't go for it. H lariat. Running off the clock, running out the time. 20 seconds left. What does Goichi have left in the tank? The backdash, looking for a whip punish. 18 seconds. The whip!
Oh no.
What a block! The Dragon Rush, he was trying to reflect. It looked like a 2H. That's the kill. 12 seconds left on the clock.
Six bars on the side of Goichi, though.
He's gonna H lariat into vanish. He's gonna string him up. The auto combo, SonicFox knew. That's man. Game one, Steve. That's just the first game.
I looked over, you were smiling. That's only game one, Steve.
Oh, man. We got a lot of Dragon Ball left in us. The starting L from Sonic. Drop him into the GT. Goku assist for more. And the thing is, he saves the assist for Kid Buu, so that way the mix-up here is super potent, right? Yeah, you string him up. Falling mix-up. He missed the late air dash. That standing M is a late air dash. Oh,
okay.
Boy.
Go in with the stand light.
Yeah, that's big, right? You give up all this damage. That's a dead Bardock, actually, with the extension here, as long as Sonic doesn't get too crazy.
Yeah, four bars on deck, too.
Boom.
Yeah, that's done.
Boom. Javelin, level 1. Kid Buu for the finish. Man, oh, man. That was a clean life bar for SonicFox.
Yo, this is looking smoother and smoother for SonicFox, though.
Yeah, Goichi had the deep lean back in the chair, like, afterwards. Wow, that was wild!
That was a key blast, hit the ground, stand, like, confirmed?
It was, Steve. He super dashed up and got the short super dash and then fell with key blast. Oh, he's got the assist available. So Sonic has realized the setups he's been going for, they don't beat, like, the delayed up tech and stuff that Goichi's been going for, so he just changed the setup. He's like, all right, I'm just going to stand on the ground and meet you like normal. So if you notice that from SonicFox, if you're Goichi now, you got to go up tech. You got to get out of there.
All right, extension. Using that GT Goku assist, one more.
Yep. Yeah. Hit him with the Super Saiyan 4 here. Character's down, he gets the powered up level 3. Big, big damage on this. Oki is really, really good as well.
Oh, man.
Reflect
nice wake up.
Air to air, doesn't get the confirm. He tried. He had two solutions that he tried there. Tried to do air 2H, and he tried to drop him in a Bardock assist, but he didn't pick one. He tried both at the same time, which is why the combo dropped there.
And gets the level 1 with Goku to close out, and still sparking on both sides. Two characters apiece.
Yeah. It's a very even match.
Goes back to that range game. I notice every time Goichi fights GT Goku the same. He goes back at the plays the end of the screen. He's like, yo, key blast. What are you going to do? Key blast.
I mean, that's a good call, I think, right? Like, this character is really well-rounded, very scary up close. You don't want to deal with it. I think, like, jumping back like that's good. Yeah, up tech that time from Goichi. Sonic reads it.
You talked about it.
He's so good. Like, he immediately knew, okay, you've seen it a couple times. You're going to change up your defensive strategy. Almost got the jump in.
I definitely reacted in real life. I was like, ah.
Yeah, I thought that hit him too. Me too. Like, ah.
Oh, that was nice. Still, the defense holding up.
In the front, Sonic with the block. Yeah, Sparking about to run out. He got hit, but it was a really hard combo to hit and finds the 2-0. This is big now for Sonic.
Six bars, too. This is not going to be pretty.
Yeah, he's dead. He's going to level three to himself. He can Dragon Rush after into the fist and then close it out with the meter. He's gone. Air dash, Dragon Rush. This is the kill. Level one, level three. Yep.
Spend it all if you have to. Sonic Fox. Game two right now. He's on Goichi's last character.
And he's got Sparking available. Goichi's like hitting the side of his head like, what am I thinking? I really got to clean it up here. Because, you know, at this point, this game is looking like all she wrote for Sonic. He has Sparking available as well. So if he's ever put in any danger, he has Sparking available. It hits and he confirms. Oh, missed the air dash loop. That's big.
Auto combo. Still in Sparking too.
Side switch.
Just the two.
Self set up the level three. Takes him a bar to do it, but I think he's willing to. Mix-up is pretty potent here. Sonic's got a gas. Air dash over.
Side sweep. Goes for the 2M right after, but not able to confirm the combo.
That's a big drop. No Sparking left for Sonic. But this match is looking a lot more doable now that Goichi got both of those hits. I like that lariat from Sonic to reset the positioning, actually. He was kind of in a weird place. Power pull is a big threat. Jump back, clash. Scary. Gets out of there. Runs up. Looks low. Blocks. You see Goku, that was a beautiful read from Sonic. So Goichi stayed on the ground. He wanted to challenge, that's the kill also, by the way. So he wanted to challenge Sonic Fox running up behind GT Goku assist. He hits diagonal up. So instead, Sonic Fox jumped and threw a Ki Blast now down, knowing Goichi was gonna hit a grounded button. It was a clean read, and if you're Goichi, that feels real bad. Because most people follow up that assist so normally, and Sonic Fox, that was a really, really hard call out.
Yeah, he made the read to jump back and still got picked up by the GT Goku. It was
super clean. Yeah. Super, super clean. So, here we go. Sonic Fox on reset point already. Two quick games. We'll see what Goichi's got left in the tank as he gets an early hit. Wow, he tried to wake up L. It moved him out of the corner in like a very strange way, and then he just ended up hitting the 2L on the other side. Yeah, extension from Goichi, gets the snap. Fuzzy here, this mix-up. Nice block and break. Sonic's defense has been real, real impressive in the set so far.
Oh, yeah. Up two games already in the first set right now.
Another snap. No, he just goes for the Dragon Rush for the knockdown. I think Kid Buu is a priority here because the assist is such a big deal. But oh my, that was a big whiff and punish.
The M completely whiffs, goes for the auto combo, gonna get the full pickup right here.
Yeah, extension, trying to build the five bars, resets there, sets up the same mix-up. Sonic blocks overhead every time, and it's worked so far. See, challenge on the ground again. This time, Sonic did run into it. Jump back, Ki Blast, plus the assist. So good from Kid Buu, one of his biggest strengths. The low, couldn't confirm. Challenge on the ground again. Man, Goichi is...
Oh, wow, that tag, that was crazy.
Yeah, guard cancel gets him. Wow, that block was wild.
Went for a side switch. I can't believe he blocked all of it.
Yeah, I could not tell he was on that side. Missed it. He should have maybe jumped forward.
Got both of them.
Oh,
Spark.
Man.
Ba-dun-a.
Dun-a.
Dun-a. Dun-a.
That's both. Man, oh, that character in the back is
three.
Dead.
Yeah.
Drop the big pink matter.
Oh, whoa.
Now Sparking available for Goichi. Challenge on the button.
Challenge. Yo, Goichi says, nah, bro. You got the character, not the W. But he drops. Oh, man. He drops the light after. Starts to break on the Dragon Rush.
Yeah, you know Sonic's looking for the tag. Level three. Wow, he calls him out. Goichi's on one character between him and a reset 3-0.
Sonic Fox. Young Sonic Fox. Sonic Fox it.
Oh boy, that's a big pick at the start. Finds him, he uses both assists to get the hit, and his Kid Buu is putting in work. Goichi, he has it available. Yeah, throws the javelin. This gives you a setup when you time it like that. Kid Goku left, 2H call out. Sonic Fox is on the hunt. 2M starter though, 7 bars for the kill. Goichi's he can spend this meter and get it. Set up the spirit bomb.
Oh yeah, he can definitely die.
I mean, this game is far from over. Sparking's still available for Goichi. The scary thing, though, is I think if you don't, you need to start the next round with Jump Back Spark. Because if you get hit, you're probably dead. Yeah, backing up in the beginning. Whiff! That was scary. If SonicFox got the hit, he was dead. Yeah, you got a spark. You can't quit playing around. Calls out the reflect.
Okay. GT Goku versus GT Goku. This is the only thing stopping SonicFox from resetting this and us playing another three games to see who's going to be the champion here.
Got
EVO 2019 opens him up.
He made a read that it was going to be the air dash mix up. That's a 50-50, man. You just have to respect it.
Lots of damage coming from this as well.
Pop, pop, level three. So this is all of Goichi's meter gone, but he has one setup between him and taking out this character. In the front low, Sonic blocks air to air.
Yo,
in the front again,
backer.
Sonic with the 2F. Oh my god. No cancel in the front. Sparking's running out. Goichi.
Oh, the Dragon Rush. He knew it was coming.
He went for the power pull. Extend. Try to get as much damage as possible. He builds
one bar.
This should be the kill.
Done.
Level one. Goichi brings it back.
We're still fighting in this first set. You thought it was going to be easy. SonicFox was like, you know, for a second, I did.
Man, oh man. Round start. Sending out check. Both of them call their Kid Goku assists, and now just the assist left for SonicFox. He's got Kid Buu. You don't want to get strung up by that. That is the most dangerous part about this team. Wow, he fell back in the front. Sonic blocked it.
That was great for this stuff.
Yeah, his defense on these situations, his awareness is out of control. Brought him back down to the ground. He could have fuzzy there. Didn't go for it. The challenge.
Nice challenge.
Yeah, I thought he might side switch, but he's just going to take the corner carry anyway. Bardock with the extension on the assist. Going to take him coast to coast. Level three. Not quite against the corner here, so he could go for a cross-up setup after this, maybe. See what the choice is. Oh, yeah, he was right outside of it. Gumball. Spark.
Takes the spark. I don't blame him. Goes for the vanish. Holds the buttons. That way he's not doing an attack. Finds a hit after the Goku assist. Goichi.
Yeah, and he hits the loop after to extend and get as much damage and meter as he can. Four bars. Build a bit more. Hit him with a gut punch. Level three. So he loses the corner, but the mix-up after is pretty solid. Sonic, we'll see if he's willing to counter spark.
Yes. There we go.
He has corner position. Wow. Jump eight, beat it down tech.
And
buttons.
Every time he keeps doing it.
Yeah, it's like the oldest trick in the book. If it doesn't stop working, you got to keep bringing it out.
It ain't broke.
Yeah, no reason to try to fix something. Level three.
All right, now that's obviously not going to kill.
No, but this is a great position.
Yeah.
He's about to have Kid Goku assist back. He went for the snatch. That might have been an up back call out, but it almost worked on the switch anyway. Up tech buttons, runs out, gets hit on the other side, vanish for the corner.
Okay, Goichi. No meter though, no meter at all.
Yeah, just standard meaty pressure, break on the Dragon Rush. Sonic's team is bleeding. I love that whiff cancel, by the way. Second time we've seen him do that. Auto combo whiff, and he gets the confirm.
The confirm, Goichi. So nice.
Yeah, that fallback key blast gets the ground mouse H. Super dash after.
More? No.
And air dash is back. Wow, 2H. Sonic was looking to call the air dash cancel again. He got him. This time close enough for it.
Big drop. The drop. Trying to use their Bardock assist to extend the combo. It didn't work out.
Yeah, and you can see he's waiting for Sonic to tag, but Sonic's just running him down. And that's the thing is, if you expect a tag, you don't expect other stuff like that a lot of the time. Yeah, Z change, level three. Sonic's team is bleeding, but neither have Spark.
Alright, gets a knockdown. Tries to open him up with the air M. Not gonna work out.
Yeah, Sonic jumped back. I think he was looking for the tag. Goichi didn't go for it. Runs up. He's still waiting for it. He tried to 2H it, looked like.
Mm-hmm.
And
but
then the assist
clipped.
Came out.
Yeah.
So this is big now. He's got two bars. Not the kill. It's a long scramble on this life bar. Overhead.
Oh, straight into level one. Level one.
Air dashes in. The Dragon Rush broken again. Sonic's team is out of control on life. They have nothing. Gumball set up. Bad news for Goichi.
Switches sides, then back to the other side. Okay.
Gumball, and that's the challenge. So, if SonicFox is like H Mystic Ball or does other options, he can beat him there. That time, Goichi, maybe for the first time actually, challenge with a button. Dragon Ball's locked and loaded behind the EVO logo, but that's the mix-up. Side switch, not even necessary. He can get the kill with the javelin, another level one. Rough spot for SonicFox.
This is tough. We saw those first two games go pretty clean for SonicFox, and now Goichi's running it back.
The longer they go on, the more they favor Goichi, right? He just has that sort of play style. 2M check, air dash over. Wow.
That was a crazy
jumping L that ended up hitting. 5 bars on deck for Sonic. He's going to take the level 3 here.
He even used the vantage on top of it.
Yeah. Throw that spirit bomb down. Set up. Powerful. He was reading the backdash. We saw that in the first set.
There's those key blasts again.
Air to air. That's the kill. Okay, so two characters left. I think Kid Goku, Sonic could kill in one hit, but Bardock's going to need a couple. This is still a pretty favorable position for Goichi. And Sonic has to win neutral with no assist.
Oh,
how? He staggered so long and Goichi still broke the throw.
That dude's got some kind of switch, man. He just knows.
Chase down from Sonic. He's looking for the air to air, running him down on the ground. Goichi up back. The assist hits and the confirm with the long jump M. That should be the kill, and it looks like we're all tied up to a piece.
Goichi bringing it back. Losing those first two games pretty convincingly. One, two, having the mental to say, you know what, I got to change some things. Runs it back two games, and now he's on championship match right now.
Somehow. These two, man, winner's finals, loser's finals, grand finals, final game on all of these for Dragon Ball. Early break. Lariat connects. No spark. No, he didn't have any assists or anything like that, but he's going to build back GT Goku here. Solid block on the H into the low. Reflects out of there, and now SonicFox in hot pursuit.
There you go. SonicFox gets the jump in, especially with that assist.
Yeah, again, we see Goichi just stay down on the ground. He's been mixing that up a lot. Stays in the front. No assists available. This is where Sonic usually finds his offense. Well, the assist. Yeah, he couldn't confirm. That was a little too much block stun from blocking Goichi's button.
Yeah, he did a quick dash, and then he just stopped instantly. He's like, you know what? You could hit me. I'm going to wait.
Yeah, Sonic running him down. He's got the Kid Buu assist here. The mix-up. Well, I think he waited for guard cancel or to see if he tried to reflect or something. GT Goku assist.
Good pressure.
He's going to have to stagger. Yeah, Goichi knew it. That's why he hit a button. And that's a beautiful cross-up with the M Lariat.
Yeah, I've been seeing that a few times today, too.
Level 3. This is a solid mix-up after. We'll see if this forces out potentially the final sparking here for Sonic.
Big damage. Goes for the cross-up. Gets him out of the corner, though.
Pop-up
mix-up. Oh, wow. It just instantly hits light.
Yeah, that spark out LL is something we see a lot from Sonic. Big drop!
Oh, what? I thought he was still standing like right next to Goku, not like in
reflect.
The beam.
This is huge. Not only is that sparking off the table, right, but Sonic dropped that combo that would have been all his sparking damage. That is huge in this game. You really need to maximize those moments. Wow, and it's a blue beat app as far as that. Man, oh man, lots of drops from Sonic.
So what are you doing now?
Dragon Rush, level 1 for the kill.
Yep.
Blue beat combo, drop combo, SonicFox is sparking off the table. That's a huge momentum swing. The one thing he does have is lots and lots of meter.
Mm-hmm. And you can make something happen. You just got to keep finding those hits, though. We've seen Goichi's defense. We've been talking about it all day. That's going to be the hard part, finding that hit, getting that damage.
Yeah, Goichi sparks out. Okay, so level 1 sparking spent. Mix up. Whoa. 2L on the other side. Air dash mix up connects, and Goichi's going to hit the loop. Build 3 bars and some change here.
This is not looking good for SonicFox right now. He's in a lot of danger. He has 6 bars, no sparking. And now you see Goichi just going in.
Chunking this damage. This is life you won't get back. He doesn't have sparking available. Goichi looking in complete control. They'll try to close out EVO. Wow, the challenge! SonicFox was ready for it. This is huge. He's going to be able to get Kid Buu out of here. Unless he wants to run the offense. Probably level 1, level 3.
Okay. Get that powered up one too. This is going to take off a chunk.
Yeah, this is a big chunk of damage. Goichi doesn't have sparking to get out of the mix-up. Where does Sonic go? Maybe power pole in front? You got to have something tricky to hit Goichi. Auto combo staggers again. The assist. He goes for the triple stagger. There's the reflect. Goichi perfect defense knowing there's a gap.
All right. Snaps him out.
Yeah, Kid Buu back in. Sonic, he's not going to have an assist for a while either. He's got to fight this real honest. No 2H on the super dash. Goku assist.
Guard cancel. Wow, the power pole got him out of danger.
Well, then air dashing back. Reverse coming out with power pole, trying to snipe.
They're homing attack, using it for movement still. Gets the pickup. SonicFox still in here.
He's going to build four bars, which is enough to set up the level three. Yeah, he just goes for the powered up one now, not even going for the spirit bomb. One more mix-up here is enough to close out this character, too. That's what's scary. Can Boo assist? Wow, he broke
Brady with the dragon rush.
Went through the assist and everything. That was crazy. The assist to knock him down with Bardock there so that Sonic couldn't dash out. Stagger pressure jumps away. Catches the auto combo. This is huge. The game's all tied up. SonicFox is down so much.
No sparking. Two characters apiece. Five bars between them right now.
Jumps back, looks for the power pole. Rapid key blast, Sonic on the hunt. He doesn't have a neutral assist like we talked about in the front. That's the fake out. He's got a level three for the end of this combo. No Z change, no level three.
Staggering under pressure a little bit.
Oh man, the blocks from Sonic jumps back. Auto combo miss!
Jump back M5 to Smart, that's gonna be big damage. He has five bars.
Yeah, that's the end of Kid Goku here, and that's the thing about Goichi. He's been jumping and up-backing a lot, and really using that to throw off Sonic Fox's timing and catch stuff like that auto combo whiffing. Last character between Goichi and EVO Championship. Can he take out Sonic Fox's Kid Boo?
He's up two characters, though. This is going to be super tough. Four bars. Sonic Fox is going to need something big. Still aware. Breaks the Dragon Rush. There's those Key Blasts we were talking about. Goichi loves priming with those Key Blasts.
Ooh, jump super dash. I thought he got the hit. Runs into the key blast. Sonic Fox is moving in. He's got to get in and make something happen to jump over. Goku assists. He falls on it. Tick set up. Nothing from Sonic. Defense is solid. Chasing him down. You see the up back from Goichi. That's where Sonic Fox is going to go for the air throw. Mix up.
Almost had a conversion. He air dashed forward. Almost got caught. Good
the
defense. Both sides. I'm blocking both sides now.
H Mystic Ball. Okay. This is huge. Sonic Fox goes for the reset, the challenge. Goichi was ready for it. He brings him up. This is it. Drop him. Keep it simple. There it is, Goichi. Your Dragon Ball FighterZ 2019 EVO Champion.
After overcoming hand injury, he's in tears up there. Defeating Sonic Fox to claim victory here. And on the winner's side, nonetheless, and those are real tears right there.
This has been eluding him for so long. Last year, he reset the bracket. Sonic Fox clutched it out. Goichi somehow just won his very first championship for this game after being so dominant for so long. He is your EVO Dragon Ball FighterZ champion, and damn right he deserves it.
Man, good sets nonetheless. Good sets nonetheless.
The chant coming out from the crowd, cheering for Goichi. Congratulations to him. And man, he played his heart out all top A long for this set. He fought tooth and nail. I'm so impressed with how he played. And even Sonic Fox, look at that. He's that guy. How does he have a smile on his face after losing in EVO Finals? He is just so happy to be here playing the game. And Goichi, what an incredible champion he is.
And you know that was difficult, right? The fact that you're sitting here playing with the best Dragon Ball players in the world and still have the power to hold out this long, man.
He, like, literally the final hit and he just burst into tears.
Yeah.
Like, he couldn't hold it another second. That's how you know the emotions are riding high here at EVO when, like, the last hit is all it takes to just break down and be like, I am the EVO champion. I earned this after a year of hard work, and, like, you just can't hold it in anymore.